Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Miss Medicine. This is a requesting video. Today I will share normal laboratory values, clinical laboratory test reference values. So let's start it. Albumin serum test, its SI unit is 35 to 50 gram per liter and its traditional unit is 3.5 to 5.0 gram per deciliter. Amylase test, its SI unit is 25 to 125 international unit per liter and its traditional unit is 25 to 125 unit per liter. Bicarbonate HCO3 test, its SI unit is 23 to 29 millimole per liter and its traditional unit is 23 to 29 milliequivalent per liter. Bilirubin serum. This test method is depend. Neonates conjugated SI unit is 0 to 10 micromole per liter and its traditional unit is 0 to 0.6 milligram per deciliter. And total bilirubin is for SI unit 1.7 to 180 micromole per liter and traditional unit is 1.0 to 10.5 milligram per deciliter. For adults, conjugated SI unit is 0 to 5 micromole per liter and traditional unit is 0 to 0.3 milligram per deciliter. And total for adults, SI unit is 3 to 22 micromole per liter and traditional unit is 0.2 to 1.3 milligram per deciliter. Bleeding time, SI unit is less than 5 minutes and traditional unit is less than 5 minutes. Calcium serum. This test value vary with age. Total SI unit is 2.1 to 2.5 millimole per liter and traditional unit is 8.4 to 10.6 milligram per deciliter. Ionized calcium serum, SI unit is 1.15 to 1.35 millimole per liter and traditional unit is 4.6 to 5.1 milligram per deciliter. Calcium in urine, its SI unit is less than 6.2 millimole per day and its traditional unit is less than 250 milligram per 24 hours or per day. Carcinoembryonic antigen CEA test, SI unit is less than 3.0 microgram per liter and traditional unit is less than 3.0 nanogram per milliliter. Carbon dioxide, total SI unit is 22 to 29 millimole per liter and traditional unit is 22 to 29 milliequivalent per liter. This vary with age. Chloride serum test, its SI unit is 96 to 106 millimole per liter and its traditional unit is 96 to 106 milliequivalent per liter. Chloride unit in infant, its SI unit is 2 to 10 millimole per day and its traditional unit is 2 to 10 milliequivalent per 24 hour. In child, its SI unit is 14 to 50 millimole per day and traditional unit is 14 to 50 milliequivalent per 24 hours. For adults, it's also chloride urine. Its SI unit is 110 to 250 millimole per day and traditional unit is 110 to 250 milliequivalent per 24 hour. Cholesterol serum, it's also vary with age. Its SI unit is less than 5.2 millimole per liter and traditional unit is less than 200 mg per deciliter. Cortisol plasma at 8 a.m. Its SI unit is 172, 635 nanomol per liter and traditional unit is 6 to 23 microgram per deciliter. And at 4 p.m., its SI unit is 82 to 413 nanomol per liter and its traditional unit is 3 to 15 microgram per deciliter. Creatinine serum test, its SI unit is 50 to 110 micromol per liter and its traditional unit is 0.6 to 1.2 milligram per deciliter. Creatinine in urine in males, its SI unit is 8.8 to 17.6 millimol per day and its traditional unit is 1.0 to 2.0 gram per 24 hour. In females, its SI unit is 7.0 to 15.8 millimol per day and its traditional unit is 0.8 to 1.8 gram per 24 hour. Creatinine kinase CPK test in males, race dependent, its SI unit is 20 to 215 international unit per liter and its traditional unit is 20 to 215 unit per liter. And females, it's also race dependent. Its SI unit is 20 to 160 international unit per liter and its traditional unit is 20 to 160 unit per liter. Erythrocytes RBC, it's also vary with age. In children, its SI unit is 4.5 to 5.1 into 10 raised to power 12 per liter and its traditional unit is 4.5 to 5.1 million per millimeter cube. In females, its SI unit is 4.2 to 5.4 into 10 raised to power 12 per liter and its traditional unit is 4.2 to 5.4 million per millimeter cube. Ferritin in serum test, its SI unit is 20 to 200 microgram per liter and its traditional unit is 20 to 200 nanogram per milliliter. Follicle stimulating hormone FSH plasma in males, its SI unit is 1 to 10 international unit per liter and traditional unit is 1 to 10 milliunit per milliliter. In females, premenopausal, its SI unit is 20 to 50 international unit per liter and its traditional unit is 20 to 50 milliunit per milliliter. Females postmenopausal, its SI unit is 40 to 250 international unit per liter and traditional unit is 40 to 250 milliunit per milliliter. Glucose fasting plasma or serum, its SI unit is 3.9 to 6.1 millimol per liter and its traditional unit is 70 to 110 milligram per deciliter. Growth hormone HCG serum in adult fasting, its SI unit is 0 to 10 microgram per liter and its traditional unit is 0 to 10 nanogram per milliliter. Hematocrit in newborn, its SI unit is 0.49 to 0.54 and its traditional unit is 49 to 54%. In children which vary with age, its SI unit is 0.35 to 0.49 and its traditional unit is 35 to 49%. In males, hematocrit value SI unit is 0.4 to 0.54 and its traditional unit is 40 to 54%. In females, its SI unit is 0.37 to 0.47 and its traditional unit is 37 to 47%. Hemoglobin HB in newborn, SI unit is 165 to 195 gram per liter and traditional unit is 16.5 to 19.5 gram per deciliter. In children, it varies with age. Its SI unit is 112 to 165 gram per liter and traditional unit is 11.2 to 16.5 gram per deciliter. In males HB, its SI unit is 140 to 180 gram per liter and traditional unit is 14.0 to 18.0 gram per deciliter. In females HB is SI unit 120 to 160 gram per liter and traditional unit is 12.0 to 16.0 gram per deciliter. High density lipoproteins HDL recommended range. Its SI unit is more than 0.9 millimole per liter and traditional unit is more than 35 milligram per deciliter. INR international normalized ratio 0.9 to 1.1 in SI and in traditional units, it's also 0.9 to 1.1. Iron serum in males, its SI unit is 13 to 31 micromole per liter and traditional unit is 75 to 175 microgram per deciliter. In females, iron serum is SI unit 5 to 29 micromole per liter and its traditional unit is 28 to 162 microgram per deciliter. Iron binding capacity serum TIBC, its SI unit is 45 to 73 micromole per liter. Its traditional unit is 250 to 410 microgram per deciliter. Lactate dehydrogenase LDH serum in adult, its SI unit is 45 to 90 international unit per liter and traditional unit is 45 to 90 unit per liter. In child, lactate dehydrogenase serum value SI unit is 60 to 170 international unit per liter and traditional unit is 60 to 170 unit per liter. And for more than 60 years age, lactate dehydrogenase SI unit is 50 to 100 international unit per liter and traditional unit is 55 to 100 unit per liter.